Good morning and welcome to Eagle's Nest Live for your AHS Morning News. Hello, I'm Kelsey.
And I'm Gabe. And we're here to provide you with the news for today, Wednesday, December 14th.
The PSAT test will report to the Commons area tomorrow during MP time to get your PSAT scores and hear details about them.
E-Gals defeated Union County 59-29. Braylon Rhodes led the E-Gals with 19 points and grabbed 5 rebounds. Jada Hall had a double-double with 11 points and 12 rebounds. Lexi Payne had 8 points and Allie Page Kirk had 6 points and 6 rebounds. Haley John also had 6 points. Congratulations, E-Gals.
The Apollo tennis teams will have open courts Saturday at the indoor courts at Center Court from 2 to 3:30 p.m. The cost will be $5 per person. Ice water will be provided.
Good morning. I'm here to recognize the Faculty and Staff Member of the Month. Our Faculty Member of the Month is Guidance Counselor, Mr. Keith Johnson. Yay. And our Staff Member of the Month is Miss Misty Berry. Congratulations.
Have you seen him? The little elf girl in the red.
No, I did not.
I don't see elf on the shelf.
I now see an elf on a shelf.
Okay, so I haven't seen her, and I'm freaking out, man. I'm freaking out.
Me too.
No, I don't think I've seen her anywhere. She's everywhere.
Better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good, for goodness sake.
Today is recycling day. Please place your blue bin at this time so Miss Rock.
Collection for Nickel Wars will be going on today during first period. Please help your fellow Eagle family members who are in need by donating. Any spare change helps. We appreciate your kindness and generosity.
Attention, the library will be closed today during third period.
AYL is sponsoring this year's student-staff basketball game, which will be played at the end of the day this Friday. Any student not playing a winter sport who is interested in playing, please sign up in Mrs. Matthews' room, room 311.
Hello, Apollo. Today, we're going to talk about the 2D and 3D art departments.
I'm Daniel. This is Garrett. We're in the AP Art class. What AP Art is just we have like a little portfolio we have to do, and it has a theme. And our pieces are centered around the theme.
Stop. This is AP, an independent study art class, and we work really hard independently on all of our projects throughout the year.
Hi, I'm Mr. Wolf, and I'm here for Ms. Sparks until January, since October, and I'm help teaching 2D art.
So, Mr. Phelps, your official names for the more advanced 3D art classes are 3D2, 3D3, and 3D4, and sometimes AP 3D art, correct?
Yes.
Wonderful. And in these classes, your students tend to do more personalized, independent art and study, correct?
Yes.
Our first project was to draw a self-portrait, and then we had to sculpt it out of clay. And now we're making junk cars, which is basically you make a car out of anything, and it's graded on how it rolls and how it looks.
Now we're going to put a happy little tree right next to this delicious chocolate cake.
Voting for the 2017 Home Messages. You have until the end of the day, Friday, December 16th, to vote. Please see Mr. Poff if you have any questions.
On today's lunch menu in the Mama's Kitchen line, we'll be having meatloaf or tuna casserole, mashed potatoes, peas, carrots, roll, fruit choice, and ice cream. In the Global Fare line, lasagna roll-up or pizza, Caesar salad, corn, breadstick, fruit choice, and ice cream. In the sandwich line, a choice of cheeseburger, chicken, peanut butter, and jelly, turkey club, fries, veggies, and dip. Fruit choice and ice cream. In the sub and salad line, potato bar or salad bar, broccoli, fruit choice, and ice cream.
We'd like to wish the JV girls, boys, and basketball this evening with the girls playing at 6 and the boys playing at 7:30. And don't forget that as part of the 12 days of Christmas, tomorrow is Pajama Bottom Day. Thank you and have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles. Felt like I needed to give you a heads up for something coming up over after the break in January. We need to do a much better job about our tardiness around the building first thing in the morning. There are several students who are getting in the breakfast line at the tardy bell, which is too late, and even some that walk in after the bell for class to begin. So we are going to be making a concerted effort on this. Don't forget, we have Eagle Refuel. We're going to have one or the other. Either you get late breakfast in the morning or we do away with Eagle Refuel. So I feel like that would impact a lot of students. We need to pay close attention to that. When the bell rings in the morning, no breakfast at that point. Also, birthdays. First of all, don't forget to be getting your work caught up. We have today, tomorrow, and Friday, so we need to get your grades up to par. Birthdays today: Emily Harrison celebrating a birthday, Shanna Hill Tolbert, Les Mackey, Jenna McMillan, Madison Stowers, Christian West, Edmund Wright, all celebrating birthdays today. And I will have the Christmas trivia after the pledge.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
As far as the Christmas trivia, I believe this will work on some of your memory banks. So listen closely. What kind of cereal is on the table when Clark Griswold is talking to Ruby Sue about Santa Claus? Think about that and get the answer to the office as quickly as you can, and let's make it a great day.